started out like a movie scene, something straight out of a magazine. I crossed my fingers, you'd come to me, then all of about no gold, no one else to hit my phone up. None of that pretentious life. No, 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 don't need no pills to get high. There's no doubt in my mind. Your love, it is all that I need. That pretentious life. No, 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 don't need no pills to get high. There's no doubt in my mind. Your love, it is all that I need.
Hey. held you close, closer than before. But I want you close.
Climb every mountain, swim every
mountain.
broken, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. Right now,
Blessings upon Renz and Aurora, whom we bless in your name, that they may live faithfully together. May they keep the vows
I wouldn't give from this moment on. And true. You're the reason I
What I just did is I smudged them off and I shared one word in particular, which is that means we all together here bring our minds together as one and we pray for health, happiness for this new couple. And all of the responses, mom and dad of course, the ones that stood up for them, they are the witnesses to this bond. And that every one of these people here, your friends, brothers, sisters, that if ever the couple is in turmoil and they're not seeing things in the right way, that all of you be there for counsel, for support. Because in today's society, we need to keep these bonds strong. We need to help one another out. This young couple, as some of us older ones know that have been married for a long time, that we want to keep this bond strong. We don't want it to weaken. We just want it to get stronger.
We invite you to take the place of honor at this wedding. We are grateful that you would come. Loving Father, thank you for being here with us. May Renz and Aurora have a special sense of appreciation of the privilege of your presence.
Can't wait to live my life with you. And when it's hard, you can die, I'll never be apart. My dream.
Yeah. afraid
of you. From the sky, every time.
Say it one more.
You walk by, just like me. They long to be close to you. On the day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes are blue. It's why all the girls in town follow you all around, just like me. Long to be close to you.
You gotta do it. You gotta do it. You gotta
do it. You gotta do it. You gotta do it.
Africa.
this is Africa.
Hey, baby. Woo! With my heart on the wings, let us sing your wings. Trouble in life, I don't think. Or you can tell my eyes to watch out for my mind. They might be walking out on me today. Don't tell my heart, my aching, breaking heart. I just don't think you understand.
Ooh-wee!
Wow.
Say something about Renz. Thank you. I got my coat over here. Real quick, Renz, as we all know, Renz is not my biological son. However, you know, our relationship, I think, is more than that, right? You know, I love him like my real son, and he do the same like his dad, right? I'm happy to have him. You know, I wish I could have like shown some of my stuff growing up, but I didn't get that opportunity. But again, I'm happy to have him as my son. I wish all the good stuff for. Both of them, yes. I really don't have any speech, so I'm just trying to put my words together here. Renz, I wish you all the best. Moving forward, right? So, we're all, your mom and I, we're always going to be here to guide you, assist you, and all that. All right, I got that out of it. So, really happy. Again, going back to what I said, I just want to share you some of the lesson learned in being with someone. I'm trying to put it together. Just remember the acronym ASY, meaning always say yes. Right?
That's true.
Right. All the guys here can vouch for me here. So, to have a successful life, married life throughout the 20, 40, 50 years of time, always say yes. Right. When Aurora is, you know, she's coming out of the shower and she say, "Hi, honey. How do I look? How's my hair?
Pretty?
Yes!
Yes. Because, you know, like, how's my makeup, honey? Like, it looks good, honey.
No, yeah. No, yeah.
Do I look good?
Recibo!
I tried it, and I don't want you to make the same mistake. One time, I said no. Yeah. It wasn't. And I was sleeping cold in the basement. And, yeah. So again, on your side, you guys gonna go into a roller coaster ride. It's gonna be beautiful, but yeah, there's gonna be some up and downs and stuff. Just remember, we're always gonna be around you, Aurora's folks, Aurora's family, and our family. We're always gonna be here. All right, so. Don't think you can do it all yourself. You think it's too much. Just slow it down. Talk to all the people around in this room right here.
Yeah.
And you guys will do okay, right? Love each other always.
Thank you.
Oh,